Buenas, ¿cómo están? Después de tantos meses, after so many months, here we're back again. And one more time, this time we're going to show. The last Ornidote was already workable, was working, but it has some defects. It was made in aluminum, bearings and many things, so it wasn't so flexible as I can move it and I can give all the cinetic power that I need. So in this time we have the new version. This is the more natural. This also has some bearings. They made with rollers, shoulders. And we're gonna make in all the, hacemos toda la estructura del ave. This will replace the tendons. After we will make the muscles also with rubber. And so here we see how we close and open. In any position that I need. You can see the back. La will open and close. Aquí la también se va a abrir. Cuando abre, cierra el ala. Este es el funcionamiento que ven así. Es perfecto, es un ave completa. Perfect. Next step. Más o menos.